Hello again, my name is Michelle and welcome to another Meet the Expert vlog. Today we're going to talk about the automatic storage and retrieval system called Adapto. We use this for our highly automated goods-to-person solutions. But there is something special about this shuttle, so let's have a look. Like a standard shuttle, it has wheels on this side. But hidden under the cover, there is another set of wheels, which allows it to drive into two directions. This design brings a lot of benefits. Let's talk to my colleague Bart to talk about these benefits. Hey Bart.
Hey Michelle.
How are you?
Fine, thanks. And you?
All good. Yeah, so I was just explaining about our two-directional shuttle Adapto and that it brings a lot of benefits. Could you explain a little bit more about these benefits?
I can, of course. Being able to drive into two directions means that the shuttle can not only drive up and down the aisle, but it can also switch between aisles on its level. This makes it possible that one shuttle can access any storage location for pickup and deposit, but also every lift in the front of the storage locations.
So the shuttles bring the products directly to the location where they are needed.
Yes, that's correct. Unlike a design with front-end loops to connect lifts to workstations, Adapto does this directly. This means if a shuttle or a lift is unavailable for maintenance purposes, normal production can simply continue because other shuttles and other lifts can take over the assigned work.
Yeah, so you can always reach all the storage locations and all the products in the system.
Exactly. Adapto eliminates the single point of failure in its design simply by the technology.
And how does the system ensure that all the products arrive in the right sequence towards the lift and then the workstation?
Because the Adapto shuttles can go anywhere on the level, we can plan ahead which item we can pick up in what sequence and then to bring what to which lift. As you can see on the screen, we deposit the products before the lifts already in the first step of sequence. The lift itself then can make another step of picking up items in sequence. And then thirdly, when we deposit them towards the workstation, we again have an opportunity for sequencing, as is nicely demonstrated here in this video.
Ah, yes, you can really see like the colors coming out in the correct sequence. So the sequencing is very important. Could you explain the reason why this is so important?
If you can bring totes in sequence to the workstation, as you see here, that enables one-to-one picking of goods to order totes.
Yeah, so the operator doesn't need to sort to different order carriers, but just one order at the same time.
It's always a one-on-one action that's very reliable and has a very high throughput. It enables also automation like robot picking and pallet building, as we see in our store pick and fast pick solutions.
How about scalability? How does the two-directional shuttle design influence this?
Because Adapto indeed can move in two directions, it can move to all positions, and that makes it a very modular technology. Let me show you on screen how that works. So if you start with storage positions and you want more, Adapto enables very simply to add more aisles to create additional storage locations. And as you have seen already, if you need additional throughput, adding lifts and workstations is equally simple for Adapto.
And those two can then be scaled independent from each other?
They can, depending on the actual need for your operation.
That's really cool. So then the customers can actually size their systems in later stage based on how their business develops.
Yes, that's the flexibility we can offer.
I'm now going to visit Matthijs, who is a service account manager, and he's on a day-to-day basis in contact with our customers who have an Adapto system.
So here we are in our new DC, the Van der Landen DC. Nothing is moving yet, but in 3 months you'll see all shuttles driving around to deliver the spare parts to our own customers.
So we are also using our own technology in our headquarters here.
Yeah, of course, we trust our own technology.
Of course, you also work with external customers who are using our Adapto shuttle solution. Yeah. Can you explain the benefits they see of this solution?
Yeah, so availability is the key word for our customers. The only thing they want is to get the products out of the door every day. So we as Van der Landen should also be aware that if the system is not performing well, that it's not only impacting them, but also their customers. So the Adapto system is set up in such a way that we can get to the highest availability as possible.
Yeah, and I just talked to Bart and he explained that because we have the two-directional shuttle, it can reach all the storage locations. And even if there's something happening, then still the system can continue. So we can always pick up a tow. Do you also see that at customers?
Yeah, so for that we have our cross aisle, which is the aisle in front of our storage aisles. Mm-hmm. And the cross aisle makes sure that in case of maintenance on a lift or an incident, that the shuttles can still reach all products on their level. That's a big advantage for our customers, so that means that we can focus on planned downtime and prevent as much unplanned downtime.
Yeah, so then customers can stay operational for 24/7 actually.
We do have a lot of customers that are operational 24/7, yes. So here you can see a full 3D overview of your adapter system. Mm-hmm. So you can monitor all shuttles and exactly what they're doing in their aisle. But also you can see if there is an issue with one of the shuttles, for example. Yeah. So this is typically the screen that they would have open in the control room. So you can see your shuttle overview, but also if there is an issue with a shuttle. You can zoom in on that, and then you can see what the issue is with your shuttle, and you know how to act on that. So sometimes it's something the maintenance team has to do. Mm-hmm. But it could also be a recoverable issue that the shuttle is solving himself.
Yeah. So then they are very quick in responding to an alarm or an error inside of the system. Do you always go in to fix these errors, or is that not necessary?
Sometimes it's a maintenance activity and the team go in, but sometimes it's not even necessary to go in.
Okay.
Sometimes we can recover from outside of the system, so either via the PC or with the tablet that they use. Mm-hmm.
So that's very convenient, I think, if you can just fix it from the side.
Yeah, and it helps with speed.
Great, thanks a lot for today.
Yeah, no worries.
So today we learned the reasoning behind our multi-directional Adapto shuttle, as it results in a very lean, scalable and redundant design. I can imagine that you might have more questions about our Adapto shuttle or maybe other warehousing activities, so feel free to place them in the comments. And of course, don't forget to press the like button. I hope to see you again in another Meet the Expert vlog.